have changed up. Are they going to beat up the Giants of St Paul's?
St Paul's are now charging.
It was a length, they've closed it to half a length. St Paul's are continuing to make it through the progress board.
Approaching the finish, St Edward's leads St Paul's by a third of a length.